The Darling Downs has a long history of producing food because of the region's fertile soils. Farmers have worked the land for many generations and have adapted to changing circumstances in the past by using best practice and efficient techniques. These include farming methods that seek to make the best use of scarce water resources whilst protecting their valuable soils. Coal seam gas development will take place on these agricultural systems, therefore may have an impact on the farming systems and on those soils. The key questions being asked about CSG include: how much land will be affected? What are the impacts on farm production and productivity? How does surface infrastructure impact upon farm operation? What are the long-term impacts on farm productivity and soil quality? To help answer all of these questions, the Jazeera Land Management Portfolio will integrate information across a range of different scales. We'll be looking at things at the paddock scale, the farm scale, but also at the regional scale. Specifically, there are five different research projects within the Land Management Portfolio. The first project is called A Shared Space. This looks at how farmers perceive and value CSG developments on their farms. This work will provide information that assists farmers and developers to negotiate a means of coexistence that maximises benefits while minimising costs. Gas Farm Design looks at design principles and practices that optimise farm and gas infrastructure within different types of agricultural enterprises. Making Tracks, Treading Carefully, identifies the direct and indirect impacts of tracks and traffic on the risks of weeds and erosion in agricultural landscapes. The fourth project, Without a Trace, identifies the nature and extent of damage to soils. This will help with developing methods for installing and operating gas infrastructure that avoids soil damage and with methods for rehabilitating damage that does occur. The final project, Preserving Agriculture, integrates these issues to a regional scale where we can look into the impacts of CSG on overall food production. These projects make use of new technologies such as simulation and spatial analysis, but also rely on farmer engagement and on-farm monitoring. About 10 different scientists with backgrounds ranging from agriculture to satellite imagery or from geology through to spatial informatics will be involved in these different projects. There are still many questions that need to be answered. However, this initial research will help farmers to maximise the benefits while minimising costs that will arise under CSG development.